Hello. Hello, good morning. My name is Shalini. I am the HR executive at ABC Technologies. Am I speaking with Srutika?
Yes, ma'am. Good morning.
This call is regarding your interview for a customer service representative. Is this good time to talk?
Absolutely.
Okay. Please introduce yourself.
My name is Srutika. I'm living in Bommanahalli, Bangalore. I have
Okay.
completed my BSc from Bengaluru University. My hobbies are reading books and painting.
Okay. Can you tell me something about your family?
My family consists of four members, including me. My father is a laborer, my mother is a homemaker, and I have
Okay.
a younger brother. He's studying in school.
Okay. What are your strengths and weaknesses?
I'm honest, self-motivated and hardworking with a positive attitude towards my life and career. When it comes to my weakness, I can't say no to anyone who will ask any help from me.
Okay, great. Why should I hire you, Srutika?
As I'm a fresher, I have theoretical knowledge, but I can put all my efforts and do my best, give my best to the company. I can also work hard to fulfill all the expectations set by the company.
Okay. Why did you join ICICI Academy for Skills?
ICICI Academy for Skills has given me a good platform to get myself trained and also is helping me get a job.
Okay. What are your salary expectations?
As I'm a fresher, salary is not my first priority. I want to get skills. I want to have experience. So as per company norms is okay with me.
Okay. Do you have any question for me?
Thank you so much, ma'am, for giving me this opportunity. May I know what is the next step?
You are welcome. I will share the feedback and let you know.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. Have a great day ahead.
You too, have a nice day. Bye.
Bye.